What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Paper Mario Sticker Star. And last time you checked in, I beat World 1-3 Water's Edge Way both ways, unlocking both paths. We're going to take this path to World 1-4 Hither, Thither, Hill. Sounds like I have a lisp when I say it like that. And yeah, we're going to see what this is all about. Gonna get some cool stuff. The line jump sticker allows me to jump on multiple enemies at once, which is really helpful. I'm gonna try to kind of avoid enemies. I don't like fighting so much. I like kind of just playing the game, getting stickers. I know I have to fight to get coins and stickers and stuff, but I think I can kind of, you know. Again, I don't know what the point of getting this stuff is. All right, it's flipping the flowers. Let's read the sign. Windmill, on days of strong wind, beware the blades. Now, I think I know what it means. I think I need to go here and basically put a fan down. Unfortunately, I don't have a fan sticker. So, I'm gonna go back. I probably gotta get a fan sticker or something for this. And I don't know if I can even do this now. Or if I can do it later or what. There's some warp pipes, some Goombas. Managed to go through that little area unscathed. Oh dear, even more. Heart. I don't need it. There's a little crying toad up there. What's wrong, buddy? I'll get you soon. And my inventory is getting kind of full. I'm gonna try to go up here though. And okay, imagine. Yep, there we go. Gotcha. I imagine I have to do this. There's one guy. Let's do a worn out jump. Still got excellent, still kicked him off. Perfect bonus, tons of coins. Oh yeah. All right, there's a regular. Yes! What's here? Is there something here? I think, so this signifies paperization, a paperization block. And I kind of figured out what this does, thanks to you guys leaving me advice in the comments. You can take a weak item or a worn out item, you can put it here. And I don't know, does it have to be a worn out item? I don't know, let me know in the comments. But you could basically paste it in there and you get to exchange it. And usually it's a better item. See, it's three of them. Okay, three worn out stickers, great. All right, so that's pretty cool. And that's something I've been skipping on lately. There's a coin there. And warp pipe, we're going in. No, the new enemies, new beetles. I think these are gonna be kind of similar to how the Koopas work. There we go, got rid of them just like a Koopa. All right. Koopa Troopa. All right, same thing. Whoa, now this, I can use a worn out jump. Same effect. Get rid of everyone. Perfect bonus again. Nicely done. I have over 800 coins, which is very cool. And we got some life. I just skipped him. I might as well just skip him. Got another jump sticker. And we're going up to the top. There was an item there that I need. And here's a new type of hammer. This is the burn hammer sticker, and if we are to open the album and take a look at what that does, loses a giant flame on impact, burning most foes, does not hit or affect all foes. Okay, cool. Don't know how often I'll use that then. I've got a heart. I don't think I need it. Excuse me, just trying to go over this way, get some more items to pick up. And I'm getting to the point where my album is almost full. Let's talk to this guy. Mario, you heard me crying and came to help. I guess I was bawling pretty loudly. See, I was walking around lost in thought when I found myself actually lost and surrounded by enemies. No way could I avoid all those things and get back all by myself, so I decided to express my general loneliness by sobbing a lot. Anyway, please take me back to town. I'll follow behind you. I won't get in the way or anything. The toad joins you. Okay, so I gotta take this guy back to town. Sounds fairly straightforward. Let's Let's enter the tube, the warp pipe. Oh god. There's one of these guys. Don't you touch the toad! Alright, oh, so this is where the line jump comes in handy. When you got two of these items here and you can't hit the beetle, like I can't hit the buzzy beetle and into the other one and cause full damage, so I want to stomp on both of them. Yes. There we go, look at that. Defeated the enemies. Perfect bonus. There we go. And I got some coins. Pretty good trade-off. And this time I just need a regular jump. Do I have any weeks? No. Yes, I do. Here we go. Worn out. I need to call them by their real name. Perfect bonus. All right, got some more coins. Whoa, there's another one. Okay. I think I gotta kill these guys and not let them hurt Toad. All right, just by himself. I'll just use a regular jump then. I don't think I have any more worn out ones. Perfect bonus again. I'm killing these guys perfectly. And then, let's see. Go to the top here. Finally, we're back above ground. And all thanks to you, Mario. You make a great bodyguard. Now keep it up and get me all the way back to town. Just a little ways to go. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Go to the world map. Yes. I might actually want to start selling some of my stickers because man, I need to. I have almost a completely full album. Okay, we're back in town. Decalberg. And what did it say? You did it! You got me back to town. Oh, thank you so much. I'm almost crying with joy. I've got a little something to thank you with, so come by my house. It's the middle house in the group of three up ahead. I'll wait for you there. Okay, but I'm not into any of the weird kinky stuff, okay? Let's... and boom! Jump sticker. That guy is freaking out. What's up, man? So a new shop opened up over there, right? And it looks super fun. Okay, great. Let me clear out my inventory a little bit. Oh my god, tons of stuff. I really don't know what's up with the sticker shop. Okay, I don't... sticker shop set up back of town. Seems pretty shady if you ask me. Rest assured, my stickers are the genuine 100% real deal. Guaranteed to have fallen from the sticker comet. Welcome to the official comet sticker shop. What can I do for you? I want to sell some stuff. Sell some stuff right now. I got a lot of stuff to sell. Can I sort this? Let me close this and sort it really quick. Can I sort? Let's go. I don't know what I did. Okay, he said thanks very much. Let me sort this album really quick. Alright, sticker sorted. Now I have a good overview. The shells are useful. I don't need all these hammers. I have way too many hammers, so I'll sell some of those. Maybe sell a few boots. Some jumps, I mean. Kind of calling these the wrong thing. Alright, let's go. Welcome to the official comet sticker shop. What can I do for you? Sell! Alright, let's sell like one of these. Let's give me two. Sell it, yes. Get out of here. Okay. Now I got a ton of just regular hammers and worn out hammers. Oh my god, I'll sell them. It'll give me two. Sell it. Nice. It'll give me two. Sell it. Kind of sucks that inventory is an issue for me. Of course, I guess that's what happens when I don't fight. Alright, that's pretty good. I think I possibly sold too many of those. These things look like they could be sold. He's giving me 10. Perfect. Let me sell a worn out one. One. Never mind. That's not really worth it. He's giving me 10. Sell it. Yes. And the rest. I guess I could sell one of these. That should give me enough space. You're welcome. And then let me open the album one more time and sort it. All right, I basically have a full page, which is good. Let's go see this guy. What are you hiding? You're hiding again. Notice all the Goombas near town? Word is they somehow made it over the mountains from the big Goomba fortress. Ever since all the craziness went down at the Sticker Fest, they've been just wailing on random passerby. I am not making eye contact with those dudes. I don't blame you. Hey, got another shoe. Another jump sticker. And these stickers on the walls really replenish themselves. That's cool. Ugh. Oh, yeah. There's like a hidden block here each time. I guess these things just refresh themselves. I'm gonna need to sell stuff again. Oh my gosh. Good thing I, maybe it's a good thing I sold so many of these. Whoa, 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 boom. Can I bash these bricks over here? Now that I used it, okay, wait. Whoa, I didn't even notice this. The special one. All right, he said he was in the middle house. He has a sticker right here. I'm just gonna take it, not a big deal. My God. All right, it's a thank you present. All right, it's a mushroom sticker, that's pretty cool. I'll go ahead and hold on to one of those. I don't think I have any in my inventory. The Goombas in front of that windmill kept repeating 41223. 4123, that's the code. 4123. That is weird. 4123, what did he say? 4123. 4123? Okay, interesting. 4123, don't let me forget that, guys. All right. Get some more stickers. There's a guy there. Peel these stickers first. 4123. I'm gonna sell these again. Jeez Louise. Hey, I finally got some sweet life-fulfilling stickers in. Pretty rare ones. How about 200 coins? No. Really? Then how about 150 coins? No. Really, then how about 120? No. What, are you serious? Okay, 95. What, 80? No, like how low will he go? 60, no. Do you have a hard bargain? 50, reaching his limit. No. 40. No, how low do you think he'll go? 30, reaching my limit, don't pay. All right, I'll just pay it, whatever, 25. Thank you, you're welcome. Here you go, have a great day. Wait, I didn't get one. Poison mushroom sticker. What does that do? I'm really curious. Scary and poisonous, even to you. And that sounds pretty bad. Let's get out of here. Nope, we're keeping it, but I want to get out. Close the album. All right. Well, I got a bunch more stickers I could probably sell. My goodness, don't worry, we will complete this stage in this level. I know, he's freaking out. I see it. You're freaking out, man. I will go there. Believe me, I'm just gonna sell some more stickers. Gosh, all right. Sell. I wanna sell like everything I just got. Sell it. No, never mind. Yes, sell it. Who cares if it's just one coin? Sell it. Right. Anything else? I think I'm pretty happy with everything else. There we go. Hey, you're welcome. And then let's sort the stickers. Nice. Got a ton of stuff. My god. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's go look at this new store over here. That guy is really freaking out. Hey, what's up? Well, hi there. Sure, the Sticker Fest was a total disaster, but you can't stay blue about it forever, right? No, sir. You gotta stay perky. And I got the perkiest idea ever just a bit ago. And here's the deal, Mario. If you find any interesting, let's call them things, out in the world, bring them to me. Do that, and I think I can cook up a little miracle for you. Ah, look, you have a wonderful thing. My perk sensor can just tell. Go ahead and stand on that little platform over there, please. Here we go. Now you just take that special thing, face the board in front of you, and you can sling it as hard as you can. The fan. Perfect. Booyah. I don't think I want... I mean, these are huge! I don't have room for anything else. So pretty darn miraculous, huh? You can come over here, you fling a thing, and hey presto, it becomes a sticker. I call it a thing sticker because I'm a bit of a marketing genius. Mario, I've got to tell you, you're so lucky to experience this firsthand. I really am. I think I'm done. I don't have room for things. I gotta start using my other stickers. Yeah, it's very perky. Okay, I can turn it into a sticker. That's cool. Hey, even if you don't have any things on you, swing by and we'll talk about it. All right, cool. All right, we got to get back to that world because I got the fan, I got the 4123 code. I got a lot of stuff to use. So hopefully this won't be a problem. These worlds take a long time, make for long videos. Hither, thither, hill. Oh my god, and everything's back here again. Man. Yeah, I'm not gonna have any room. Get that coin again. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna use the fan, hopefully, and that'll exhaust some space. Oh man, but I kinda wanna put it in the museum too. Such a conundrum. Alright, what does this do? Booyah. There we go. Dropping this fan right here. Gonna flatten it out. And let's see what happens. Oh my god. Nice. It's blowing everything out. Don't blow me away. No, oh, there goes the Goombas. I'm okay though, I held on to something. I don't know what. All right. Nice. The Goombas are back, but I can go in the windmill now. Oh my god, perfect. What was it, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, perfect. There's a new warp pipe. Better start using some of my items, but I don't need to if I can avoid these guys. That's a heart. Don't really, okay. There we go, gonna fight this one. And we got a good reason for a line jump. All set indeed. Yeah! Perfect bonus! And ta-da! I got a green warp pipe. Perfect. Ah, I fell. All right. All right, more stuff to pick. Heart. I don't think I need it, but I got it. Peel, not pick. Why did I say pick? Oh my god. So much stuff. Man, another heart. I don't need hearts. I'll take it anyway. And this again. I'm gonna go to peel this sticker. I think there is such thing as having too many stickers. I am going to put a worn out jump. See what it'll give me. Wow, wow, wow. Excuse me. Oh god. It was just a coin. Oh well. Now it's about, you know, I could sell that for a coin or I could just get a coin. What was down here? Was it this way? Ugh. Come on. Enter. Yes. Yeah! Nice! And just a regular jump will do, unless I have a weak one. Do I have any weak ones left, or do I just use them all? Regular jump will be fine. All set. Nice. Everyone's dead. And I have 900 coins! And I got a new iron jump sticker. Oh my god, this is awesome. Have I been over here? Oh, secret. Oh, it is a secret. Nice. Oh, and there's the item. No, no room in the album. Perfect. Okay, I'd rather, let's see. Let's go to my album right now. I'm gonna get rid of a regular jump then. Yeah. Because I like the line jumps. Toss. Alright, close the album. Alright, I guess I'll fight some more stuff and utilize. There we go. Yeah! Funny thing, I need just a regular jump right now. There we go. Another perfect. Yeah! Alright, okay, this is perfect. I need to line jump now. All set. I haven't gotten an excellent or whatever on using that item. I don't know if that's possible or what. Man, I get so many coins from these guys. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Put this down just like so. Spread it out. Finish the warp pipe. Now I'm going down. I don't know about you guys. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Alright, this guy wants to be pounced, does he? Let's do the special. It's gonna give me a free battle spin. Heck, let's do a slow. Let's see everything. Whoa. Pow looks pretty good. Bow. Coin pat, mushroom, okay. Mushroom coin, pow. Oh, what? Come on. Dang it. Oh well. Let's see, what kind of things he wants to be jumped on, I bet. I think. Let's do a boot. And let's do like one of the ones where I jump on him like numerous times. That'll be pretty cool. All set. Oh, it flips him. Perfect. Man, if I only gotten three, I could have killed him by now. Blocked it though. Ah, I lost it. Okay. Yeah, let's do a spin. It's only three coins. A special's gonna cost so much. 45, like, let's just try to hit it. Coin. Yes! Yes, I got three all on my own. Nice. Well, let's do this, and then this, and just in case, this again, maybe? I don't know, will he flip over? Maybe this, something really hard. Yeah! Oh, he's dead. I don't even have to use my last item. Perfect. Nice. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, but I got my health up. Plus 5. I got an HP up heart. Nice. All right. Now I got 30 health. And, you know, I think we're about wrapping this level up. That's pretty cool. Let me know what you think of my playing style today, where I've been mostly avoiding enemies. Anything here to... No, oh, yeah, of course, there's that door. It's I don't have any door stickers or whatever the heck I need. But, yeah, let's... those a flashy. Whoa, a leaf? I don't even know what that does. Yeah, yeah, whoa. Oh, God. I just want to get this... Oh, dang it. No, he actually hit me. Oh, my God. All right, well, you know what we got to do. We got to do something really cool here. It's just a basic jump, but it's going to pay off big time. Look at that. Oh, what? Oh, dang it. Blocked it. I could have just used a shell. That would have been, like, the most perfect. What do we got? Let's try a... No. Let's try one of these. Yeah, they're both dead. Got it. Some extra coins, and I got this. And okay, I'm pretty sure we're about wrapping this up. Oh yeah, goal! I'm ZackScott. Subscribe if you have not. Come back next time for some more Paper Mario Sticker Star. Thanks so much for every like and favorite that comes in on these videos. It really helps out. I got all the coins. Yes. Windmill stage complete. Next, I will be doing the 1-5. Anyway, guys, see you next time for more Paper Mario Sticker Star.